Could I take an NBA player one-on-one? I'll probably challenge Kyle Lowry one-on-one. What you think? You think you could take him?